Is Castro involved? Wake up. Wake up.
Where am I? Where's Reznov?
You will answer our questions. Do you understand?
Who the hell are you?
That's not important. What's important is who you are. What's your name?
Fuck you.
Where were you born?
Kiss my ass!
Your name is Alex Mason. You were born in Fairbanks, Alaska. In 1961, you served in a CIA assassination team known as Operation 40. Is that correct? Is that correct?
Yes.
Where's the broadcast station?
I don't know what you're talking about.
The numbers, Mason. What do they mean? Where are they broadcasting?
I don't know anything about any numbers.
What about Dragovich? Do you remember him? Give us what we want, we'll guarantee your safety. Let's start at the beginning. Cuba, 1961, the Bay of Pigs. We know you were there.
No.
Do not fuck with me, Mason! I know when you're lying! 61, Bay of Pigs. What happened?
We all got killed.
There's no use lying, Mason. We know you went in with Woods and Bowman.
Woods? Bowman?
Dragovich. Do you remember Dragovich?
Castro. We went in to kill Castro.
Everything is ready.
Gear up, boys.
Hey, but where, Carlos?
No problem. My men will dispose of the bodies.
Occupants leaving their vehicles armed with shotguns.
Bowman, Carlos, lay down covering fire. We fight our way through the streets.
Mason, on me.
Let's go.
Clear them out. Move up the street.
Bowman, take the right.
On it.
Jack, your fire! Hostile, damn!
way, into the alley. Get to the car.
Oh yeah, reinforcements.
Cover our six.
I'll see you at the airstrip. Suerte, my friends.
Hit it, go.
I got you, Dad.
Carlos and his men should be at the airfield. Any minute.
There's a signal. Now!
Hook up.
This is it! Mason, we need to move!
Empezó. La pista de aterrizaje está bajo ataque. Tenemos hombres en camino. Aguanten en la...
Perfect. You're all focused on the airfield. Convoy ahead. Do not engage.
Sit tight. Let him pass. Move out!
Let's go!
Sit tight, we'll be done in 5. Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Okay, stack up! What are you waiting for? Come on!
Mason, over here!
Target should be up ahead.
Roger.
Move it inside. Get in position. This is it. Ready to make history?
Affirmativo!
ain't good. There's too many of them.
Shit, 50 cal!
Carlos's men should be here.
Carlos, what's happening?
Here they come! Over the east wall!
You think I let you down, Lord? My men will cover your escape!
BTR! Carlos.
This way, into the sugar field.
Let's get the fuck out of here! Move! There's the airfield.
Let's hope Carlos secured that evac.
He ain't let us down yet.
Out there! Ranger, what are you doing? Ranger!
take off!
I'll deal with it.
Lester! Are you crazy? That's a good lump out there! Lester, what are you doing? Lester!
Runway's clear! No choice, Woods. Knew what I signed up for.
Gotta be fine. Stone, get out of here!
You're dead. We killed you.
No. You killed a double. You think we didn't know of your plan?
We always know.
Do with him what you wish, General. This is my gift to you, in honor of our new relationship. Just make sure that he suffers.
He will know suffering beyond his darkest fears. I have plans for you, American.
Oh, he did. Dragovich sure did. It was a setup. They knew we were coming. That bastard Dragovich.
The Russian.
Yeah. He was behind everything.
Where did Dragovich take you?
To Russia. A labor camp. Oh, a hellhole called Vakuta. Oh my god.
What did they do to you, Mason?
What didn't they do?
Why didn't Castro just kill you? Why did he give you to Dragovich?
Because Castro and Dragovich were working together.
Yeah, you were a gift.
Yeah. Right.
Where did Dragovich take you?
Vakuta. He had to fight. Just to survive.
What happened in Vakuta, Mason?
I was on my own. Almost a year.
Fake, Mason! What did they do to you?
I've given up. Of ever getting out. But Victor Reznov found a way.
You!
Ray!
Medic!
Victor Reznov!
My friend.
Why, Dad?
You hit like a child!
Вы только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Реснов!
You hit like a child!
Вы только через силу понимаете! Собаки!
Hey, сволочь!
Всегда ты, Резнов!
Резнов.
Мейсон. Every journey begins with a single step.
This is step one!
Secure the kitties!
Now, we take Vakuta! What is step two? Three! Four!
monster to Megadeth!
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Allow me to introduce Sergei Kozin, the monster of Megadeth.
I'm glad you're a friend, Sergei.
Step two!
With my life. He and us are not so different. We are all soldiers without an arm. Betrayed, forgotten, abandoned. In Vorkuta, we are all brothers.
Reznov, your men must know this is suicide.
Victory cannot be achieved without sacrifice, Mason. We Russians know this better than anyone.
Prepare yourselves, men! Mason! Over here!
For now, let's go to the shreds!
This way!
Sergei! Break open the arms lockers!
Mason! Climb the tower and support the uprising in the south!
What about you, Reznov?
Put our plan to work! We need every man to play his part!
Step four, unleash the horde.
I will rally them in!
Mason, let's go!
Brave comrades of Orkuta, the time has come to rise against our oppressors. Today, we show them the hearts of true Russia. We have all killed our blood for the motherland. We have answered her call without question. We gave our youth, our hearts, our very souls for her protection. And brothers, we fought side by side against the fascists. We crawled through the dirt and war and sand to achieve our glorious victory. Not for medals or glory, but for what was right. We fought for revenge. When Berlin fell, how did our leaders repay us? We returned not to the rapturous welcome, but to suspicion and persecution. In the eyes of our leaders, we were already dead. By the capitalist West, in the arms of our loved ones, we found ourselves in this place. This terrible place. Here we are.
Arm yourselves, comrades! Reinforcements will soon arrive to defend the main armory!
Just as we planned!
How do we achieve step five?
Mason's weapon will soon be ready. Shoot the lock, Mason! Fire men! We will burn this hellhole to the ground! Ura!
Now.
You heard it!
Он у меня на мушке! Я вижу! Коня! Вижу их! Вот он! Всех мы огнем! Вот.
Он не одилый!
Ты его убил! Давай на поражение!
Давай, Широнило!
Скоро его не будет!
Reinforcements!
We have little time!
They're trying to breach!
Do not let them! There! The Plutos! For Sudanese! Keep me covered!
Good! tear gas. I couldn't breathe. Never left me.
The door will not hold them forever. We do not have much time. Within this shrine, to the hypocritical decadence of our Kutus leaders, lays the key to step 8.
Freedom.
After your escape, you were assigned to Jason Hudson at the CIA. How could he trust you when he knew that Victor Reznov helped you break out of Vorkuta?
Reznov. He was my friend. But he didn't make it out.
Victor Reznov was a communist. How did the CIA know you weren't compromised?
They tested me. They knew I wouldn't break, and I won't break now.
The government wanted Dragovich. They wanted you to kill him.
Yeah. And there were others. Others I was supposed to kill.
Who? Who, Mason?
This is it.
Why the Pentagon?
Hudson couldn't tell me. He didn't have clearance.
Your convoy's ready, sir. Welcome to the Pentagon.
We're late.
Secretary McNamara?
Your reputation precedes you, sir.
Step on it.
Nothing less than our national security is at stake. He has no fear, no conscience, no weakness. This is Nikita Dragovich. I believe you two have already met.
When do I kill him?
We're lucky to have you back, Mason. VIP.
He's here. I felt like everyone was watching us. And watching me. Back then you couldn't trust anyone. Sometimes even yourself.
That's why we're here, Mason.
Finest people in the world, right here. 24/7. It never ends.
We were watching you the whole time.
Possible.
I was in the Pentagon.
Please tell him we're here.
At once, sir. Clearance Prospero.
Distinguished hearings.
I kept hearing numbers.
Distinguished hearings.
Couldn't get them out of my head.
Area. He's waiting.
I feel something gnawing at me.
What, Mason?
The nerve center. I believe I'm correct in saying that civilization has been saved more than once in this room.
I don't know. It felt like I was in a dream. Step two. Ascend from darkness. Step three. Rain fire.
You were getting close to your objective. It was working.
It never gets old. Overwhelming, isn't it?
Not yet. Sycorax. This inner sanctum was built in 1943. We rarely use it.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Good luck, Mason.
Mr. President?
Agent Mason.
Great honor, Mr. President.
Sit. We are in grave danger from the communists. Our freedom, our very way of life is at risk. Dragovich. I'm told that you are the very best that we have. Anywhere. You will need to be. Mr. Mason, take care of it.
Executive order, Operation Flashpoint. Rip out the heart of their space program. Eradicate their long-range missile project. Take out the Ascension Group. Nazis, scientists, co-opted by the Russians after the war.
Yes, he needed their knowledge. What they'd learned.
Operation 40 had planted a double agent working with the Ascension Group.
Edgar Groey Weaver. His mission was to sabotage the rocket.
But something went wrong, Mason.
I can't get these fucking numbers out of my head.
Sharp, Mason. Let's go. Pick it up. Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
We're out of time, Mason. Let's go. Activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich, your second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
No.
Your choice.
This is not good.
Whiskey, you're in position.
Roger, X-ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base being an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound. Move it.
follow me? Keep moving. We're good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Damn it.
Saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was all right.
Hope your temper for Kuda helped your Russian, Mason.
Fucking better. You gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Собаки по грати.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их.
Да, да.
Good.
Brooks and Baldwin should be right up ahead.
X-ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Take them out.
What happened to Weave?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. Двадцатки 12А.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогательная, любые колебания.
Ты уверен?
Эй,
уверен.
У нас проблема. Охрана квадрата не выходила обратно. Не выходить на связь.
We may have found bodies. No good. Just do what they do.
Problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the counter. Go! Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the counter. Clear his four before he move up. I'll shut down the counter.
X-ray, come in. Over. Go ahead, Roman. Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder. Команда, поражение!
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down. Take out those vehicles.
Target eliminated.
That truck! Roger. Watch the truck!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back.
I secure the line.
You take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason. Go, go, go!
Weaver!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess we're through being subtle. Move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Move the Balakamas. Mason, grab me!
Grab your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Target down!
He's dead! Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it!
Load, Mason! Now!
Way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape the facility.
Holman, Brooks, you fled around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason and Wheaton, you're on me. Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Target down! Reloading!
Cover me!
Get the cover!
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Вижу!
cover me!
Not good, Stutter!
We got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragon.
We're losing him again. Stay with me, Mason.
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard anywhere.
This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
But then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! Not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow, Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Restless. Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
You want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
The Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Good.
Incoming!
Tango down!
Move it, Jason! Come on!
Tango, right side!
Marines! Hold your position! Let's fucking go! Rip them off!
Hey, Red Rider! What's your position? Just hang tight. Okay, standing by. Go, go, go!
Hostile near the barrel! There he is! Cover!
Movement, I'm all right!